Without this man, there wouldn't be a 5G.